Even actually, even the shoes of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم, even the shoes of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم, they are a cause of barakah. They are a source of barakah, a source of triumph. نعل, we call it نعل, but in the Arabic language we say نعل به نعل. نعل به نعل. It is a نعل by which we are elevated. نعل, we are elevated. In the Arabic language, it's a verb. نعل from على يعل. نعل به نعل. I still remember when I was a child in Damascus, following my father, rahimahullah, being in his company, he used to teach in a mosque called Darwishiya Mosque, Jami' al-Darwishiya. It is central in Damascus, close to Souq al-Hamidiyya. He taught there throughout his life. In that mosque, in the yard of the mosque, in the wall, there is an example of the shoes of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, with two lines of poetry made of ceramic pottery, very rare, Ottoman style, Isnik style, because the mosque was built during the Ottoman time by one of the governors of Damascus, Darwish Basha. And they honored the mosque by putting the example of the shoes of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam on the right hand side of the yard of the mosque, with two lines of poetry. يَا نَاظِرًا لِمِثَالِ نَعْلِ نَبِيِّهِ قَبِّلْ مِثَالَ النَّعْلِ لَا مُتَكَبِّرًا يَا نَاظِرًا لِمِثَالِ نَعْلِ نَبِيِّهِ قَبِّلْ مِثَالَ النَّعْلِ لَا مُتَكَبِّرًا. Oh, you who look at the example of the shoe of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم, his prophet, kiss the example of the shoe without any arrogance. Kiss the example of the shoe without any arrogance. And touch it with your cheek, because the Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam used to walk with it. I remember my father rahimahullah, every time I wanted to go in the mosque or out of the mosque, he would tell me, go and kiss the example of the shoes of the Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. Go and kiss the example of the shoes of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. Every time I get in or get out of the mosque, I would kiss the shoes of the Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. That example. Even the na'l of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, you carry it, it's a source of barakah. You walk with it, you put it on your head, even draw it, just draw it and carry it with you and see the difference, because of just the drawing, the example of the shoes of the Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam.